Hey everybody, set sail. Welcome to Nautilus News. Today I wanted to do a quick video on just the unicorn. I have shown him in a couple other videos, but he was kind of in the middle of both of those videos, one being really long and didn't really get the attention he deserved, as he is the in my profile picture. I will post a couple of pictures, probably put a couple of pictures in the video with this, but let me see, where is he? I think he's over here. Got the coordinates down on the bottom right here, so you can find him. Here he is right here. Go on this little group of islands right here. This is the head of a unicorn. I don't know, maybe not quite a unicorn, maybe a Pegasus himself or something, but as you come in here, look, there's probably another head of like an eagle or something up here, but like I said, today I just wanted to devote this one to looking at him, the unicorn. Now, I believe in the Bible, like I said, I got a picture, it says something about, well, it mentions the unicorn in the Bible, I think like 9 times or something, and it makes reference saying, "Can thou bind the unicorn at the furrows with band?" I don't know, I got a picture like but if you check him out, you notice this is like the face, the snout area of the unicorn. Obviously, that he's got this black band across his eyes because, you know, he was acting out of line. Somebody had to tame him. He has this sticking up from here, so I don't know if this is what they were referencing as a unicorn, or if this thing is something that he had, and maybe he could breathe fire as other biblical beasts. But take a look close, get in close, and he's got a lot of detail. Check out this black band. It was put around him, just kind of weathering away, stripping away like it was a cloth or band. Notice the little lines in the land, very hair-like, real short, fuzzy, horse hair-like, and then up here, the land just changes its composition. It becomes like the horse hair, the long hair, the mane. Comes down. So like I said, check him out. The coordinates are right here. 55 degrees and whatever north, and then 159 degrees and whatever west. But just remember, he's in the Rat Islands. There's a ton of titans, ton of giants, beasts around here. And let me see. Get a measurement on him. I did it before. I think he was a few miles long. So let's check him out. I'll show you how big he is. There you go. What we can see of him, the land that he is and is exposed, is about 3 miles long. Let's see. And then his whole head is about, you know, 1 1/3 miles. He's got that long of a face. So here, check this out, you know. This is the unicorn. They did exist. First one you've ever seen right here at Nautilus News. Please like, share, subscribe. Thanks a lot for watching. God bless you.
A long time ago, when the earth was green, and there was more kinds of animals than you'd ever seen, they'd run around free while the earth was being born. But the loveliest of them all was the unicorn. There was green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty backcamas and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, the loveliest of all was the unicorn.